Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to set storage on UC browser. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. Open your UC browser, and if you want to set the storage for files that you download, let's just go to this three lines, and there will be this. But before that, I suggest you to go to download, go to files, and go to clean files, and there will be a SD card permission needed. Tap on this. So here are the steps that you need to do to set the permission for SD card. So just go set it. And now let's choose access, allow access to downloads. So it will allow UC browser to have full access to all files currently stored under this location and any future content stored here. You can tap on allow, and if you want to change that, if you want to save that on your internal storage, just tap on this and then tap on allow access to your phone and then tap on allow, right? So it's done. Or you can also go to this and go to this settings and go to download settings, tap on default path, and then choose the files, the folder that you want to use to save that. But there is a warning: due to Android policy, there are some restrictions in using secondary storage. So first, files can only be saved in a specific folder, and files will be cleared if UC browser is uninstalled. So are you sure to save the files here? So if you're sure, tap on yes, right? And then tap on okay, right? So here you can see your download files will be saved here. Alright guys, so it was how to set storage on UC browser. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.